And welcome back to Flexible Games, where we are playing Empyrion, Galactic Survival. And the sunrise is just glorious. Look at this beautiful landscape. Very nice lighting model that they used for the game. Okay, so one thing I would like to do, I've got some Promethium pellets ready to go. So if we look, we'll be able to make 20 of these. Takes a while to craft, so I'm just going to make 10 of them for now. I'd like to have some in reserve just in case our base goes dark. So the next thing we're going to want, I want like 10 metal pieces, 10 cables, 20 electronics, because I need a few computers, couple motors, so I need to like, oh no, let's take those, put those back, like 20 control devices. You can see, I think it looks like it's making two at a time. Yeah, it's making two at a time. Sweet. I did not, yeah, output count two. Nice, I like that. That's making 10 at a time? Okay, we don't need that. Turn it off. Okay. Getting some of this stuff done. Because I want to build this large constructor right here. I've been contemplating whether or not I want my base to be up here. I mean, this is a good defensible position, but it would require me climbing this hill every single time I want to come up to my base. So I'm thinking maybe down there by the water, or maybe over there by the sand. If we look at our map, I mean, over here we might run into problems with the mine, but we got, I mean, iron, cobalt, copper, promethium, and the silicon is the only one that's kind of far away, regardless of where we build. So I'm thinking, yeah, maybe down there we're going to want, you know, our own lovely base. So if we go to devices, we need two computers. Metal components. Oh, I built the wrong metal components. But that's okay. There we go. You can see the silicon draining quickly. I should have looked at the computers first. Okay, so metal components two. Are these crafting? Oh, these are crafting two at a time. And I need a couple of motors. Let's see what else we need. Two computers, two motors, four pipes. Pipes. Steel plate. I want to make like, this will make 10. So there's quite a lot. So some of these lower parts, yeah, we craft multiple at a time. So that'll then use a few of those. Look at that, we can actually make a motorbike now. I'm gonna make one of those. Oh, I need two more motors. Let's see. Two more motors. One more steel pipe, metal pipe, whatever. Metal components. Ah. And then what else? Cables. Oh yeah, I forgot cables. Now we should be able to finally build that advanced assembler. There we go. The large constructor. And the motorbike. Please. So we have one core. And that we can place to kind of build ourselves another system. Hello, dude. This guy's weirding me out. I would love to take him out. Love to take him out. Let's see if I can hop up here. Oh, let's reload. Else? I'll take that, please. Food? No, that's not food. That's food. Raw meat. Three of those, please. Give me a little bit of extra food that I don't have to eat my rations. These emergency rations are definitely worth keeping for an emergency. So I want to grab those out of there. I'm going to grab the bike out of there and the large constructor. Now we want to try to make some building blocks. Okay, not hardened steel blocks, definitely not. Maybe we could make, like, concrete blocks? That's probably a very abundant resource, concrete blocks. So, let's make rock dust, which I think... So, where is concrete? So, this needs one cement. So, I don't see cement anywhere in here. If I make rock dust... Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're making 20 at a time. Nice. So, I can actually do 100 of that. Nice. Okay. So, that is helpful. And then, if I go to building blocks, I'll be able to make 100 of those, too. So let's go ahead and do that. Go in here. And I'm going to put 2 meat in. Which was it? Was it Alt? Or Shift right click. Yeah, there we go. Shift right click. Gives it to me. Okay, now we have a bike. We can actually cruise around. Okay, so let's take the motorbike. Oh yeah, beautiful. That thing looks so awesome. Very futuristic. So if we want more biofuel to do some more mining, we're gonna need some seaweed for that process. Plus, we can do some exploration with this thing. Okay, so let's get off and head down. Oh, I need my helmet on. Here we go. Okay. Ooh, what is this? I need to. In order to sink. Wow. That's some XP. What is this? Promethium stone. Is that what that is? Um Nice. That is interesting. I'm not seeing any seaweed, though. Oh, there's seaweed. Is this all seaweed down here? This is not. Wow. You don't swim very fast, do you? Okay, well, I thought there was a whole bunch of seaweed down here. But apparently not. How's my oxygen doing? Might want to lay off on this shift. Okay, well, apparently there's not a whole lot of seaweed. Ooh, there's some seaweed over here. Yay, level 5 reached. This will give us some biomass. Not really sure. Or biofuel, I mean. Biomass, that's a fortress craft thing right there. We're just chilling underwater here. We got lots of oxygen left. So I got plenty to go around. Ooh, what is this is? That looks like a wooden... Ooh, there we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking. Literally. Cooking with gas. Oh, yeah. Give me all the seaweed. And this looks intriguing. What is this? Alien something? Alien thorn. I want all the seaweed. I'll be able to really craft some biofuel now. How's my oxygen? Oxygen doing okay. Ooh, what is this over here? Nice. Just chilling underwater. Not gonna go too far. Oh yeah, let's not do that. That just slows us way down. Wonderful. Oh, good crop down here. And it looks like it will grow back. Ooh, what is that? Is that like an underwater mushroom thing? Oh no, it's a rock. What kind of rock? Copper. Okay, I think it's time to make our way back home for reasons. Because even though I've got a pretty good supply of oxygen, I can't move very fast under here. Shift doesn't do anything really for me. And it just drains my stamina when I do that, so I gotta lay off the shift key. And I just want to see if there's anything down here. Yeah, see my light? I really had to come down here during the day. If you come down here at night, I mean, you can't see a thing. That's why I waited for the daytime to start the episode. Because it's rather tough to see down here without the sunshine. Alright, we're going to climb out of the water. Yay, we made it. I'm taking my helmet off. You can see we used... there's a slimy there. Yay. I want all that. Okay. There's some natives just cruising around. There we go. Now, I can put the seaweed in. Ooh, look at that. All that seaweed we got. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think we might be able to get out of that. I don't know what alien parts are going to do for us. We did get some more copper ore, and we did get some more promethium ore, which is awesome. Alien thorn, pentaxid. We're processing into a more complex product. Yeah, I think that pentaxid is actually used for the warp drive, and we're a ways away from that. So I don't even know. I don't even think this thing can actually use that. Looks like the concrete block's finished. For some reason, we didn't craft exactly 100 of them. I'm not sure why. But, yeah, now we've got some more biofuel. And it looks like it only stacks to 4? But we got lots of fuel. Oh, no, it does. It stacks higher than that. So, yeah, we got lots of concrete blocks now. So, the other things I'm going to want, we're going to need a fuel tank, a generator. So, might as well see if we can't... Let's see. I'll put these up here. Motor, cables, metal pieces. We're probably going to need more metal components. I want all the power cells. Okay, so using a little bit of our cobalt, that's okay. So we've got how many control devices? I'm gonna need a couple more computers and a few. Oh no, see, can't do motors. Because we are out of cables. So this is just copper. We got a few copper ingots. Not gonna lie, it's pretty awesome. These look like they're grayed out for some reason. We can do that one. Give us 10 more copper. Alright, now we can do some motors. And let's look at components. Okay. Clone chamber. Ooh, interesting. So we need a fuel tank. That's one thing we're going to want. Capacitor device. Can we actually make one of those? I'm not so sure. Ooh, we can. So how many of those are we going to need? 2 of them. We can't make another one because of metal components. Wow, we need a lot of metal components. So, I'm making a bunch of those. And we're going to need some more pipes. We won't be able to make 10 of them. So we're going to need some more steel plates. Which, that's a lot of iron ingots. Ooh, that's a lot of iron ingots. So one of the reasons I'm not making the new base out of, like, the steel blocks, because of just the sheer amount of iron that it's going to take to craft all of those. It's pretty intense. Okay, so we need 2 capacitor devices and a reactor core. Just one of these reactor cores, though. So the other capacitor device is on its way. And then as soon as those... Oh, I don't have any pipes. So I'm going to need like 7 pipes. Okay, so we have the 2 capacitor devices. And we are working our way towards glory here. Now, we might want to think about finding some magnesium so we can build a cannon for defense. Because we really need a defense. So I'm going to do one reactor core. And that should be the ball game for that. And yes, small generator. It's good to go. Alright, so I have my large constructor, I have some concrete blocks, I have a core, I'm going to have a fuel tank, which is right here. Glorious. And, you know, the miscellaneous stuff I can move or transfer to the new base, essentially leaving this one alone. The other thing that we're going to want, if we can, is a fridge. Oh, no, fridge. Ooh, we can't actually make a fridge. That's not good. There's 7 seaweed in there. Why did that short me one? That was weird. O2 bottle. Its input is an O2 bottle, and its output is a small O2 bottle. That's kind of weird. So we're going to need like an oxygen generator as well. That's a water gen. I don't need to generate water. I need to generate oxygen, and I'm not sure why that's not in here. Maybe I need to unlock it. But for now, I think we have enough. Well, what happened here? The motorbike will be removed in 18 minutes? Are you kidding me? What? Why does the game do that? I noticed that on the tutorial. It kept boxing up my mini or my bike, and I was like, what? Okay. Relatively even ground down here. Got a little bit of rise here, but we can work with that. Yeah, anybody know why the mini bike would have been despawned, for crying out loud? So I'm gonna need my core. Why can't I place? Why can't I place? To build a base here, point at a base, press N to activate, connect to. What? N. Is it because I've already got a base on this planet? Can I only have one base? Are you serious? Why? Okay. Anybody let me know in the comments what that's all about. See, I can't build this either. Is that because... Point at a base. And... Is it because you can't have more than one? I can't just start a base down here to move my stuff? That seems kind of ridiculous. Hey. Enough of that. Ooh. You guys are just fine the way you are. Don't mind me. So, yeah, anybody have an idea of why I can't build a base down here? Let me know in the comments, please. I would love to know why. I can't build a base here. Point at a base. Yeah, I don't understand it. Why can't I build? Central processing and every structure when destroyed, structure is not controllable anymore. So yeah, I have a feeling it's because I already have that base up there. So let's test something out. I know we're running a little long on this episode. The motorbike has no power to get up hills. There we go. Perfect. Whoa, let's go upstairs. Connect to me. So now can I build one? No, I can't. So I'm guessing. See, I could build up here, but I think it's because main faction public. Okay. Devices. So now it's public. Core player faction. I don't want to connect to me. So let's do faction public devices. Ooh, it's a little on the light fuel side. I'm not gonna put a bunch in there. That's like over an hour's worth of power. I think that's hours and minutes. Let me know if I'm wrong. Okay, can I build one now? Yeah, what? What the heck? Why can't I build? It must be because this here. Yeah, I see core player faction. Yeah, it's not. It doesn't like me at all. Not one bit. So yeah, I'm assuming. Ooh, I actually had some biofuel in here. And an explosive device. Ooh, nice. Nice, I didn't even realize that was a chest to loot right there. Well, one thing I definitely want. Let's go to tools. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit of help here. I would like, is it the registry? Well, not marketplace. PDA. Tech trees. That's what I'm looking for. Base. Let's see. O2 station. I'm not finding elevator block. I would definitely like this. Plant grow light. I definitely want one of those. Fridge. I need one of those. Cannon turret. I want one of those. And I mean, all of this stuff I don't really need. About like ammo boxes and stuff. Do I have to unlock those too? We actually have the food processor that we can use right away. That's good. Automatic doors. How about miscellaneous? Okay, cargo box blocks. Nice. Small ammo box, definitely need one of those. Oxygen generator, that's what I'm looking for. Converts H2O into water bottle or oxygen bottles. Must be deployed in water. I need one of those. Yeah, see, these I've already got. So, tools, multi-tool. I definitely want one of these. Texture and symbol tool. Portable work light, whatever. Weapons. Well, what kind of weapons do we have here? Ooh. I would like an assault rifle. And I'm assuming that I'm not going to be... Yeah, I don't have the glory for that. Shotgun might be handy. But I'm assuming that... Yeah, I might as well. Might as well. So I've got all those. Hover vessel. Yeah, we're gonna definitely want a hover vessel or a small vessel. One of these two. I'm more partial to the small vessel, although I'm assuming that these are gonna be some pretty expensive things. I'm gonna have to do a lot of mining for these. I'm gonna have to do a lot of mining to get the material to make a mining ship. So, yeah. Interesting conundrum there. And... Yeah. If I did a hover vessel, that would be a little tougher. It looks like... Harvest module. Yeah, I don't think a small vessel can actually... Why would they make it so you can't have a small vessel actually mine? Anyway, I'm thinking we have this core up here, and that is why we can't place another one. Because as soon as we break that, the fridge goes dark, and it'll be sad times. Wow, food 150. Nummy. Let's do some ribs. Maybe a grilled steak. Maybe some corn. And a corn dog. Nummy. Nummy! Oh, we have a couple more grilled steak we can... Rest of them are mostly medicinal, so I want to kind of leave them there as medicinal. And these auto miner cores, these things are gold. I mean, I want one of those. Alien parts, not sure what I need about that. Might as well put the raw meat in the fridge. I should get a farm going. What's farm plots. Okay. Base starter. Oh. Well, that is interesting. Start a block for your base. Very self-explanatory. Thank you very much. And done. So now, I'm going to put this down here. Let's see if we can't find a farming block here. It doesn't look like we have any sort. So it must be in tech tree base. Generators, elevators, fridges, turrets. It's gonna be glorious when I get to this. Ramp, armored doors, repair. I'm not seeing any specific thing related to farming. Okay, ramp blocks, landing gear blocks. Yeah, still nothing. Nothing miscellaneous. It's not going to be in small or hover, obviously. So there was a grow light. See, there's a plant grow light in here, so we must be able to craft. Maybe it's I can't do it in the basic survival constructor. That's what I'm guessing. But this episode has gone on way too long, and it is just about nighttime, the time when you can't see anything that's going on. So I would like to sort of get geared up. Hopefully we can start a base down there, and we'll tackle that tomorrow. So I'm glad I went through all that and I actually found that. People are, the comments probably were obscene. People midway through the video just being like, oh my god, this is so simple. But yeah, I apologize for the derpiness. Again, I haven't ever played this game before. All right, well, hit that like button and help the series out. And I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.